Σε όλους να ξεχωρίσω από την Ιωπική σήμερα θα συνεχίσουμε το... Παγός... Τι κάνεις πάλι εσύ... Και να το είχα δοκιμάσει πριν το παίξω. Και ναι, θα πάμε να συνεχίσουμε. Ωραία καμερούλα. Της αρέσει η κάμερα. Καλή είναι. Το θυμάμαι αυτό. Τη το δώσουμε το διαβάσει, μετά βγήκε.
Of course.
Ναι, μετά βγάλουμε την άλλη.
I'm an asshole.
Το USB.
I'm sorry, Dana. You are. And I hope so.
Αυτό.
Almost done.
Ωραία.
Get the flash drive and then I'll go see Warren.
Okay.
Must protect my precious so Max never has to chase it down again.
USB 2. Για να δούμε τι έχει μέσα.
I better make sure everything is still in there.
Flash drive.
I think Warren forgot to hide the party buster folder. Not that I would open it no matter how tempting.
Θέλω να μιλήσω.
I have my self-respect.
Τελειώσες. Okay. Αυτά είναι Windows 8, by the way. We are tied this homework. Warren's greatest TV shows ever. Mizak, randoms. Not downloaded, Max. Μπα. Το άλλο, επειδή έπρεπε να το έχει κάνει hide, δεν θα το πω. Όπα, λάθος κουμπί. Αυτό εδώ δεν τρέχω. Όχι με αυτό το δισκί. Αυτό εδώ κάνει λίγο πιο γρήγορα. Με αυτό τρέχουμε εκεί. Okay. Παίζω με controller, ναι. Warren. Ναι, γεια σου. I don't mind waiting out here forever. I love this parking lot. Can you count all these cars? The more I text, the longer I take on my way. Bye. Opa. Μη πας πίσω. Το USB account το έχουμε εκεί. Leave the girls. Παπαπαμ. Μια ωραία μέρα. Τι μπορεί να πάει λάθος.
Fuck this shit!
Ow! That hurt!
Damn, I better rewind.
Listen, move your head. If you insist, Max.
Now that's what I'm talking about. I actually helped somebody.
Εγώ το έκανα. Εγώ σε έλεγχο, δεν κατάλαβες. By the way, thanks, but you were not friends. Γιατί δεν είμαστε φίλοι, αλλά ευχαριστώ. Αφού κατάφερες να πεις ευχαριστώ, μπράβο, το εκτιμώ πολύ μέσα από την καρδιά μου. Ναι, σε καλά. Ευχαριστώ που μου πες.
So don't think I'm blind. I see everything here at Blackwell. Do you understand what I'm saying?
Αυτό είναι για που είμαστε στις τουαλέτες. Φυσικά και θα κάνουμε intervene. Θυμάστε που της πετάξανε ένα χαρτάκι και έλεγε κάτι που δεν μπορώ να πω. Αυτή είναι. Και έχω... Ναι, αυτή είναι. Και θυμάμαι κάτι για ένα βίντεο σε ένα πάρτι. That's me. Νίνα, τι κάνεις? Λοιπόν, θα το κάνουμε αυτό και μετά θα πάω να μιλήσω στην Νίνα.
Hey, why don't you leave her alone?
Excuse us, this is official campus business.
Excuse me, you shouldn't be yelling at students or bullying them.
Hey, nobody is bullying anybody. I'm doing my job.
No, you're not.
You're part of the problem, Missy. I will remember this conversation.
Δεν πιστεύω αυτό να είναι σίγουρο. Φαίνεται λίγο χαρούμενη και ήδη.
Oh, Max, that was great. I think you scared him for once. I have to go, but thank you. It means a lot.
Anytime, Kate.
Τίποτα, γεια σου.
I felt like an everyday hero helping Kate, but now Officer David Dickhead is after me.
Ρε όνομα του βγάλες. Όπου κάτι πήγε να πει, αλλά... Θέλω να δω αυτή τη η φωτογραφία εκείνο με τον τύπο, το περίεργο κεφάλι. Όχι που κοιτάει σαν τον Dodge. Δεν ξέρω αν την είχατε δει στο προηγούμενο επεισόδιο. Λοιπόν, κάτσα να μετρήσουμε μάξι. 1, 2, 3, 3 βλέπω τώρα. 4, 5, 6, 7.
I'm glad I stepped in that time. Can't stand to see people being bullied.
11, 12, 13, 14 αυτοκίνητα. Αυτό δεν το έχω βάλει. Σου έχει πάθει κάτι το τζάμι σου.
Yo, Max, check it out.
Τι? Warren's car.
Look at Warren in his wayback machine. He's a brave man.
Πλάκα πλάκα είναι μια σελίδα που λέγεται Wayback Machine που κοιτάζει τις ιστοσελίδες πως είναι παλιά. Είχα πει Microsoft.com και με πήγε στο 92.
And there's Warren. Did he actually buy a used car?
Δεν ξέρω.
What up, Max? How are you?
Here's your flash. Thanks.
No problem.
Hey, Kalita.
Check out my new wheels.
Cool. Very old school.
1978 to be exact. Now we can go to the drive-in. There's one in Newburgh just...
Μισό λίγο. Έχω μια τηλεόραση. Στο σπίτι της προγιαγιάς μου. Όχι, δεν κάνω πλάκα. Άμα είναι... Άμα θέλετε, ζητήστε μου στα comments φωτογραφία να τη δείξω. Τώρα πηγαίνετε άμα θέλετε και να τη βάλω στο Facebook να τη δείτε. Και είναι από το 78 και ακόμη δείχνει. Την είχα βάλει να δείχνει Earth. Και είχε φωνή και όλα. Τώρα το καλοκαίρι. Και ήταν... Δεν έχω και το κινητό μου. Όχι, δεν το έχω δει τώρα. Τέλος πάντων, τέλειωσαν οι ιστορίες του Νίκου. Άμα θέλετε ζητήστε, εντάξει.
Miles away.
You're in the wrong time, Warren. But then, so am I.
You okay?
It's been one strange fucking day.
I bet. I heard Victoria got a face full of paint. I'd pay money to see a photo of that.
Oh, crema.
Really? I wish I would have known.
You probably could have raised a Kickstarter fund just for that one image of her covered in paint.
Had I known that. Anyway, Victoria took down my photo, so that drama ended well.
So, did you get a chance to check out the movie booty on my flash drive?
Movie booty. Να πούμε την αλήθεια. Βασικά δεν ξέρω την αλήθεια από αυτό.
No, I've been way too busy with class and life.
Damn, girl, you had it like a year.
Or a week. I did browse through all the titles, drama queen.
Ha ha. Make sure you watch Cannibal Holocaust.
Τι είναι αυτό? Αυτό.
Seen it. I was more disturbed by all those emo vampire movies in there.
Can a sensitive high school boy love sensitive vampires too?
So you're sensitive.
Ouch, that sounds awful the way you say it.
Όντως. Faster pussycat, kill, kill, kill.
No, I was impressed you had faster pussycat kill kill.
Russ Meyer was a genius of black and white. Plus, babes with breasts.
Who would beat your sensitive ass down?
If I was lucky. Speaking of hip and fast, we should cruise out in my car to an actual movie this week. But you seem distracted.
I need to talk to somebody. Just to get it out of my system.
Dr. Warren Graham is in the house. I won't even prescribe you any meds. Tell me everything.
For reals, Warren, this is between you and me, not social media.
Don't insult me. Max, go on.
I had this incredibly bizarro experience in Mr. Jefferson's class today. I mean, life-changing. Have you ever had a dream so real it was like a movie?
Max Caulfield, right? You're one of the Jefferson's photo groupies?
I'm one of his students.
What the fuck ever? I know you like to take pictures, especially when you're hiding out in the bathrooms. You best tell me what you told the principal? Now! Answer me, bitch!
I told him the truth. A student had a gun.
No! You told him I had a gun! That's why he dragged me into his office!
And did what? Give you a stern lecture?
Nobody. Nobody lectures me. Everyone tries, though. They try.
You should talk to somebody, Nathan.
Do not analyze me. I pay people for that. Worry about yourself, Max Caulfield.
Πλήρωσέ με τότε να μην πω τίποτα άλλο.
Take a step back, Nathan Prescott.
Oh man, you're telling me what to do?
Get away from her, dude!
Oh.
Hey! Leave him alone!
Nobody tells me what to do! Not my parents, not the principal, or that whore in the bathroom!
Max? Chloe?
No way! You again!
Go! Go! I got this!
No.
Get in, Max!
Get
your punk asses out of there now! Don't even try to run! Nobody! Nobody!
Να έρθει και ο σεκιουριτάς. Δεν ξέρω αν τον είδατε.
Man, Nathan Prescott is messed up.
Ρε παιδιά, ακούστε πως κάνει. Μίλα. Μίλα. Σταμάτα να γουργουρίζεις. Εντάξει, Νίνα. Καλά. Λοιπόν, παιδιά, η Νίνα έχει κάτι με τις ορμόνες της και κάνει αυτό τον θόρυβο που ακούσατε. Για να το σταματήσει, πρέπει να πας κάτω, να χτυπήσεις το κουδούνι επειδή τρομάζει από το κουδούνι και έτσι σταματάει. Οπότε έτσι τη σταμάτησα. Okay. Ωραία, πάμε πίσω στο
βίντεο. This day never ends.
Oh, and thanks, Chloe.
Oh,
after 5 years, you're still Max Caulfield. Don't give me the guilty face. At least pretend you're glad to see me.
I am seriously glad to see you. Oh, and thanks, Chloe. It makes perfect sense I'd see you today.
Yes, it's been that kind of day. So what did that freak want with you?
Hopefully nothing after today.
So,
how do you know Nathan?
He's just another Arcadia asshole. Your friend really took a beat down for you.
Warren? Yeah, I owe him big time.
You're not the only one in debt. And you're already causing trouble.
I thought it would be quiet here. Feels so weird to be back.
So I guess Seattle sucked hard?
I guess. It was cool, but I felt kind of lonely, out of my league.
I would think you'd fit right in with the art school hipsters.
Right. You look like the cover of hipstergirl.com.
At least you're still a smartass.
That's why I'm here.
Please, girl. You came back for Blackwell Academy.
Of course, it's one of the best photography programs in the country. And my favorite teacher, Mark Jefferson.
So you came back to Arcadia for a teacher, not your best friend.
Don't you think I'm happy to see you?
No. You were happy to wait 5 years without a call or even a text.
I wanted to. I was just so tripped out over leaving Arcadia.
Oh, please. I'm sure your phone and laptop were frozen in time.
You're merciless.
You've been at Blackwell for almost a month without letting me know. Enough said.
I just wanted to settle in first and not be such a shy, cliche geek. I totally would have contacted you.
I bet you don't use these sad excuses on Mr. Jefferson. Don't use them on me, please.
You said Dimitria.
Not everything changes. Except my camera has officially taken a shit.
My step douche has a boatload of tools. Maybe you can fix it in my place.
I need very specific tiny tools.
Nerd alert. My stepdad has a fully stocked garage. And he actually is a tiny tool. Welcome home, Max.
Thank you. It's so beautiful. Όχι beautiful, beautiful. Ξέρω πως ακούγεται και έχει πολύ πλάκα. Τσουτ, μην το πλύνεις. Πρέπει να το πλύνεις αυτό το αμάξι, το ξέρεις. Αγροτικό μάλλον, έτσι το λέω στο χωριό.
Come on in, don't be shy. The house still looks nice. Home, shit, home.
Home, shit, home. Το μεταξύ είδατε που άνοιξε την πόρτα και μέσα ήταν μαύρο. Μπήκαμε στο σατανικό σπίτι. Έχει μαύρο μέσα. I'm done. Να βγούμε τις κάλες.
My room looks a bit different than the last time you saw it.
It's cool. At least we can chill out.
This isn't exactly my chill-out zone. My step-führer makes sure of that. Come in and close the door. Put on some music while I medicate.
Hey, that TV used to be in the living room. It won't play without any power.
Switch on. Φωτάκι. Θα τι είχα στο δωμάτιο μου τα Χριστούγεννα. Πόστερ.
I'm not into them. Too pretentious.
So what now? Out, Julie, or X? Search. Pictures.
Look at that. Chloe and her dad were so close.
Me and Daddy. Α, γατούλα. Αλλά αυτή είναι άσπρη, είναι άλλο χρώμα. Α, τι ωραίες αναμνήσεις. Εγώ το θεωρώ μεγάλη αμαρτία το να πατάς φωτογραφίες.
Damn, Chloe does need a lot of money to get out of Arcadia.
Auto repair, Chloe Price, Arcadia Bay, or October 17-13. Τώρα είναι 5 Οκτωβρίου που το 3.000. Πού θα τα βρεις αυτά. Ωραία. Τώρα θα παίξεις.
Now let's see what kind of music Chloe is into these days. Now let's see what kind of music Chloe is into these days.
Missing pressure poster.
So it was Chloe who printed all those flyers.
Αλήθεια. Και πού βρήκε τον εκτυπωτή. Εγώ δεν βλέπω κάποιον εκτυπωτή εδώ. Οποίες σέρτς.
I think this junk swallowed her discs. She looks super happy. She looks super sad. She looks super stoned. Who'd have thought Chloe wouldn't pay her parking tickets? She does love trouble.
Parking warning ticket. Oh. Το δισκάκι. Αυτή είναι που λείπει. Είναι καρτούλα.
Hey, give me that.
Sorry, I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she was a good friend.
It's putting it mildly.
That's Rachel Amber. Her missing person posters are all over Blackwell.
Yeah, I put them up. She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.
Man, I had no idea.
Well, you never made much effort to find out. I was 14. We were best friends.
Αυτό είναι πολύ αγενές να πεις.
I never forgot. Even if I was an asshole and didn't keep in touch. But you had Rachel.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan.
our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
So what happened? Did your folks, your mom, try to stop you?
My mom was too busy hooked up with Sergeant Shithead.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago. She just left Arcadia. Without a word.
Άμα κάποιος
without me.
Λείπει τόσο καιρό. Λόγι 70% πιθανότητα να είναι νεκρός και άλλοι 30. Απλά να έχει φύγει ή να έχει πάθει κάτι σαν αμνησία και να τα έχει ξεχάσει όλα. Και απλά να λέει, ρε παιδιά, πού είναι τώρα, και εγώ πού πάω, να πάω από εδώ, τα αποφάσισα. What about her parents? Τι έγινε?
What about her parents? Are they looking for her?
They're in denial. Max, I know she's missing.
I assume you know more than that.
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. And poof.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
Like everybody in my life. My dad, you, and Rachel, gone. Can you put on some music now?
Έχει πολύ ωραία γραφικά, αλλά όλα μοιάζουν να είναι σχεδιασμένα με να βλέπετε εδώ τα fonts σαν Comic Sans, αυτό μου θυμίζει. Το δεις και εσύ πότε το έβαλες και πως το έβαλες. Δυνάμωσε το να βρεις. Καλά, εντάξει.
Anyway, you can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
Okay. Bye.
Oh, this is a flashback to youth. Our super secret closet lair. And it reeks like dirty laundry. Gross.
Dude, you broke my glass snow dough. Thanks.
Δεν το ξέρω τι μπορούμε να το κάνουμε αυτό. You tell me stories
of the sea. And it reeks like dirty. And the ones you
left behind. Snow dough. Thanks.
Δεν έχει τίποτα. Μην προσπαθείς να δεις πάλι.
Man, I remember this furniture. We spent all day painting it blue. Chloe loved that blue. We had such a blast drawing these together.
With Chloe and Max, she's a killer. Starting Kitty Cat. Τι λέει? Δεν ξέρω αν το βλέπετε αυτό που γράφει και κάτω. Power Girls, Chloe, Max, Black Hole Danger, Comics Nell, and Super Kitty. Max and Chloe το 2007.
This postcard is from Rachel Amber.
Miss you, wish you were here. Right. Clever prayers. Παιδιά, ξέρουμε τη διεύθυνση της να πάμε πριν. Hi, fire. Πόσο τι λέει εκεί? Samsung. I'm singing songs about the future. Okay. Υπόθε δεν έχει κάτι άλλο από Samsung. Σου, Chloe. Φίτσο, το άνοιξες χωρίς καν να το δεις. Σαν prankster, gangster.
I hope Chloe isn't taking these pills.
Floex tablets. 100 ταμπλέτες. Τι λέει, τι λέει? Please dispense. Ναι. Λοιπόν, δεν θα ψάξουμε κάτι άλλο εδώ, βασικά. Τι είναι τούτο? Stuff.
This is definitely Joyce's makeup. Chloe wouldn't use animal products.
Να κλείσουμε και το άλλο, επειδή είμαστε καλή άνθρωπο. Πάλι χωρίς να το αγγίξει. Μια τα δωμάτια μου. Καφή πεθαίνει τώρα, ποιον μπαμπά έχει?
This must be Chloe's parents' room. Man, I am nosy today.
Λάκη, τι τώρα κάνεις στο παράθυρο? Τι σου έκανε το καημένο το παράθυρο?
Oh shit! Poor thing. I bet I could do something to save it.
Θα κάνεις πίσω το χρόνο ίσως. Το παράθυρο θα μην είναι το παράθυρο. Πήγαινε πίσω πιο γρήγορα.
You've been resurrected, Birdie. Fly, be free.
Ξέρω εγώ είμαι έτσι κρύ, θα μπει εδώ. Πώς βρέθηκε αυτό το μπλε πουλί εδώ? Απαιτώ να φύγει. Γιατί δεν φεύγει? Λάμπ, φώτο. Για να δούμε τη φώτο. Είναι selfie.
Joyce looks happy. Chloe's stepdad might not be a douchebag after all.
Άστε, έχει πάρει άλλον. Αυτός μου θυμίζει τόσο... Έχει περίεργο, κοιτάει κάπως περίεργο. Κοιτάει λίγο σαν χαζούλης, αλλά τέλος παντάξει. Αυτό που θέλω να πω είναι ότι αυτός μου θυμίζει τόσο κιουριτά πολύ. Το μουστάκι αυτό δεν το ξεχνά ποτέ. Θα δούμε τώρα. Look.
Uh-oh. The prices are late on their bills.
Κι εγώ έχω πολλούς λογαριασμούς. Βασικά οι γονείς μου έχει εγώ. Okay. Λοιπόν, πρέπει και να τελειώσουμε αυτό το βίντεο. Πρώτο πώς θα κλείσω. Και όχι, αυτό το βίντεο δεν θα συνεχιστεί σαν το άλλο, το Yandere Simulator. Την... Ούτε το Σάββατο, την Παρασκευή. Security hat, σαν αυτό που φορούσε.
Nope. Someone locked it from the other side. Nope. Someone locked it from the other side.
Κλώτσα την πόρτα. Τοπ, Κέιτ. Τι ήθελες, Κέιτ? Thanks again, Max, for helping me. No guy, that guy is an asshole. Oops. Πρέπει να φέρουμε.
I haven't seen this place in 5 years. Seems like forever.
Books.
I guess they're aging, these books. I should be able to find the tools I need here.
Open. Έχουμε τηλεόραση, τι βλέπω τηλεόραση εδώ. Search.
These are way too big. I need tiny tools for that camera.
Να, έχει και ένα. Αυτό εδώ λέω που... Θα σου πατάξω. Για να δούμε. Έχει το σαφερλί.
Chloe's stepdad actually installed cameras in the rooms? For reals? This guy has serious trust issues. Do Chloe and Joyce even know about this?
Ωραία, απλή τέλος πάντων. Hey, αυτός είναι ο διάδρομος που κατεβήκαμε. Πώς πάμε πίσω? Να, θα το πει. Κλείσε. Close. Tools. Ποιος τα βάζει εκεί πάνω?
Ooh, precision screwdrivers. Except I can't reach them.
Τι έχει επιλογή να το ανοίξουμε?
That was very smart, dumbass. No can reach.
Στο χρόνο, Max. Ωραία, οπότε κάτι πρέπει να κάνουμε. Και αυτό το ξέρουμε καλά. Αυτό έκλεισε, εντάξει. Cardboard.
Yes, here's some ancient cardboard.
Νύχτα είναι. Που λέτε, παιδιά, έχω χαμηλώσει λίγο τα γραφικά επειδή δεν έχω κάρτα γραφικών. Για να μπορώ να το βάλω στο φω. Να βλέπετε εδώ. Medium. Texture quality medium. Εδώ. Τουλάχιστον παίζει. Turn on. Αυτό το μουσική από αυτό. Εδώ. Pull.
Yes, you have mad skills, Max.
Ωραία, τώρα μπορούμε να το φτιάξουμε. Λάπτοπ.
No password. Like it would help me find tools anyway.
Γιατί δεν πατάς not David. Δεν είμαι ο David. Open. Τι είναι το σπίτι. Δημητριακά, τυρίκα. Όχι, crackers έλεγε. Files.
Shit! Butterfingers!
Χάλεσε στα αρχεία. Και όχι, δεν μπορώ να τα κάνω.
I wonder what's in those files up there.
Δεν θες να μάθεις. Θα τα χαλάσεις τα αρχεία του. Το καημένο του ανθρώπου.
Check out the muscle car. Chloe's stepdad must be a gearhead.
Door.
Cool, now it's opened.
Hey, πώς άνοιξε ξαφνικά. Όπα, κάτσε. Τι εδώ. Αυτή είναι η Chloe παλιά, όταν είχε τέτοια μαλλιά. Όπα εδώ.
Now this is the Chloe I remember. Always smiling and laughing. Not so much anymore.
Τα μαλλιά της είναι σαν αυτά από το Slender Mode, στο Gender Simulator. Κουνιά μπέλα. Πουλάκια. Α, δεν έχει άλλο. Ωπα, ήθελα να τρέξω, συγγνώμη. Μπορώ να τρέξω. Α, τουλάχιστον τώρα θα το ξέρει. Ναι, καλή ιδέα.
Nope, someone locked it from the other side. Doesn't look like the Price family is rolling in dough these days.
Αυτό είπαμε, τρέχει. Δεν τρέχει. Go upstairs. Ναι, πάμε πάνω. Γεια σου. Α, το πουλάκι. Εδώ. Α, εδώ είναι. Wrong way. Άμα είναι λάθος, τότε που πάμε. Δεν ξέρω, θα κλείσω το φως. Κλείστο. Πάμε από το λάθος όμως, παιδιά. Εδώ ήταν ο σωστός. Ο λάθος δρόμος ήταν ο σωστός. Δεν ξέρω αν βγάζει νόημα. Tools. Φτιάξε το τραπέζι. Όχι την κάμερα. Από να κάνουμε και φωτογραφία το πουλί όταν τη φτιάξουμε. Πώς θα τη φτιάξεις. Και εγώ το παθαίνω αυτό όταν ένας πολιτής δεν μπορεί να ξεκινήσει. Για οποιοδήποτε.
So?
I can't fix this thing.
Are these your new photos?
Yeah, I just took them today.
Let me see. Wait, I've seen this before. No way. When did you take this? You took this photo, you brat? In the bathroom today. You set off the alarm. That's why Nathan raged after you. It totally makes sense. You hella saved my life. Now tell me the truth, Max.
Να πάω πίσω στο
χρόνο. I was there, hiding in the corner. Damn, you're a ninja. A ninja would have cut Nathan's head off. I just took a butterfly photo. That is so badass. Oh yeah, I almost wet myself when I saw the gun.
So, did you recognize me?
I wasn't sure. I know I look a lot different. I was scared too. I couldn't see straight.
I don't blame you, Max.
Like you said, it's been that kind of day.
So you must have...
Και άμα το βλέπετε να τρέμει, ξέρετε ότι... Ναι, καταλάβατε.
Overheard our conversation.
I was freaking out. I could only hear Nathan ranting.
So then you did hear us.
Okay, I only heard something about money, drugs, but that's it.
Now for the big question. Did you tell anybody?
Absolutely. Nathan Prescott had a fucking gun on
you. Λίγο να το ξαναπώ. Absolutely. Είχε πολύ πλάκα, δεν ξέρω μάλιστα θα το λέω.
Gutless prick. How scary. Who did you tell?
The principal. But he didn't seem to believe me.
The principal? Are you still 12? That drunk jackass only cares about cash for Blackwell Academy. Don't trust him.
I didn't mention you at all. Swear.
Thank God. I'll tell you more someday. And I seriously owe you, Max.
Αυτό εδώ το βίντεο λογικά δεν ξέρω πόσο θα πάει.
I know it was your birthday last month.
Γράφω μέχρι να φτιάξουμε την κάμερα. Θα μου ζούσε αυτή έτσι. Θα γίνει αθλιά μας.
This was my real father's camera. I want you to have it.
That's so cool you remembered my birthday. But I can't take this.
Of course you can. My dad would be pissed if I never used it, and now I know it'll be used awesomely. And I'll snag this picture as a symbol of our reunion. Cool?
Yes, of course it's cool. Thank you. This camera is so sweet.
Now that we got that mushy shit out of the way, I feel like stage diving. Let's thrash this place.
You're crazy.
Yep, I'm fucking insane in the brain. Let's dance. Shake that bony white ass. Or take my picture with your new camera. This song fucking rules. Can't dance, hippie? Come on. Rock out, girl. Yes, break it down, Max.
Yo, turn it off. Turn it off.
Dude, the music's not even on! Asshole.
I'm coming up. We need to talk.
Oh, no fucking way. You need to hide now. My stepdad will kill me if he finds you here.
Chloe, what's going on? Open this door, please.
Chill, I'm changing. Is that okay? Max, find a place to hide now.
Chloe,
what are you doing? Chloe,
you're stalling.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Don't get smart. Just... Let me in.
Πίσω στο χρόνο πάμε εμείς σαν τα καλά παιδιά.
Chloe, darling.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Don't get smart. Just let me in. Now. Please.
1 second. My bra is stuck.
I'm not screwing around, soldier. Chloe, open this door.
Shit.
What's going on in here?
Jesus, I'm just trying on clothes. You're so friggin' paranoid.
Yeah. Combat, we'll do that to you. One of my guns is missing. Did you take it?
Oh God, I didn't take your stupid gun. You do know I believe in gun control?
Wait, is that grass? You been toking up again in here?
Oh yeah, guns, weed. You were tripping balls.
Weed.
I'm sick of your disrespect. Tell me the truth, that's an order. Whose is it?
Φυσικά και θα πάμε, αφού πήγαμε ήδη μια φορά. Αφού μπορούμε και δεν θα μπλέξουμε ακόμη χειρότερα, ας πάμε.
I'm sorry. That was my joint.
Well, well. I don't like strangers in my home, especially dopers. So you're bringing drugs into my home. How about if I call the police? That'd screw up your spotless Blackwell record. You do seem to get around, Max. I'm sick of you losers dragging Chloe down. Missy, you sure do like to pop up and start trouble. Like this afternoon. You don't have anything smart to say now, do you?
Get the hell away from her, man. Stop harassing my friends.
You don't have any friends.
Like you know. You're not even a real cop. You're a fucking security guard.
I was a soldier, Chloe. And Max, if I see you here again, you'll learn all about real trouble.
Because you're such a badass, Max, let me show you my new toy. I'm Price. Chloe Price. Bang!
Jesus, put that thing down!
Chillax, sister. It's not even loaded. Yet.
I thought you believed in gun control.
Yes, I believe I should control the gun. It's the men who need to be checked. You trust Nathan or David? Thanks for taking the heat. We totally smacked his punk ass down, Max. He's no match for you and me now. That was an epic win. Anyway, let's sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can hang in this hick hole.
Man, that did not go well for me. If I want to keep my Blackwell scholarship, I shouldn't lie for anybody, even Chloe. I have to think about my own future.
Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Don't get smart. Just let me in.
Don't get smart.
Now. Please.
1 second. My bra is stuck.
I'm not screwing around.
Εδώ, προχώρα, προχώρα. Stay hidden. Να δούμε τι θα γίνει.
Stop treating me and my mom like we're your family platoon.
Γιατί δεν τη βλέπει, κοίτα εδώ.
Leave Joyce out of this.
I wish you'd leave Joyce, like now.
Ooh.
Chloe, I'm sorry. I care about your mother and you just keep pushing me.
Don't touch me again, asshole. That's the last time. Or I'll bring the cops in here so fast.
You're not that dumb.
I'd be smart to have you busted.
Chloe, someday you'll grow up.
Hey, you okay?
Welcome to the real step douches of Arcadia Bay.
I'm sorry.
For what? He would have been a bigger dick if he caught you in here. That's hard to believe. Anyway, let's sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can go to in this hick hole.
David was such a mean bastard to Chloe. What if I had stepped up to help?
Αυτό θα κάνουμε. Θα πάμε με την αρχική μας επιλογή. Πίσω, πάμε στο χρόνο.
One second! My bra is stuck!
I'm not screwing around, soldier! Chloe, open this door!
Κρύψου, κρύψου από τον David. David, ναι, το είχαμε δει στο λάπτο. Step in. Πάμε μπροστά στο χρόνο. Λα λα λα. Δεν αγγίζω τίποτα. Υπόσχομαι ότι δεν αγγίζω τίποτα.
What are you doing? Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
What the?
Don't get smart. Just let me in.
Έκανα teleport.
Please. 1 second. My bra is stuck.
I'm not.
Okay. Βρήκαμε bug.
Let me in. Now.
1 second. My bra is stuck.
Στο vlog.
I'm not screwing around, soldier. Chloe,
κρύψου.
Open this door.
Θα το ξαναμπαγκάρουμε. Step in. Μπροστά. Πάμε μπροστά στο χρόνο. La 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 la. εγώ δεν αγγίζω τίποτα. Σταμάτα, μην πηγαίνεις πίσω στο χρόνο. Γαμώ το.
Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Don't get
smart. I'm sick of you losers dragging Chloe down. Missy.
Πάμε μπροστά στο. Όχι, δεν κόλλησες. Εκεί, εντάξει. Πήραμε το όπλο του David. Πάμε μπροστά. Τράσαρε.
We totally smacked his punk ass down, Max. He's no match for you and me now. That was an epic win.
Έχει τόσο epic για μένα.
Anyway, let's sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can hang in this hick hole.
Σε πιστεύω. Βλέπεις φωτιά στο λάπτοπ. Και θα έχει την κακιά ιδέα για μας όμως. Μας συμφέρει. Λοιπόν, επειδή βαριέμαι να το κάνω, μας συμφέρει και μας παρασυμφέρει, εντάξει. Την κάμερα στο τι αφήσει εδώ. Πόνι. Hello, dark and smiley friend. Μέσα στο κρύο της μοναξιάς. Εδώ είμαστε στην αρχή νομίζω. Αχ, τι ωραία μέρα. Ο ήλιος. Όχι ανατρίβει, πώς το λένε. Αέρας φυσάει που κάνει και ζέστη αυτές τις μέρες. Το ελάφι κουνάει τα αυτή του.
Isn't this awesome, Sauce? Totally reminds me of when we were kids. Come on, Slowpoke!
Έλα, το είδαμε το ελάφι. Δεν θα το δεις τόσες πολλές φορές.
I haven't been here in forever. So why do I feel like I was just here?
Επειδή ήσουν σήμερα.
This is the exact same path I was on during my nightmare today.
Αυτό σου λέω. Κόριτσι, δεν καταλαβαίνω τα πράγματα. Warren. Oh, ωραία φώτα. I owe you thanks for today. I will call back later, okay? I swear. Swear! No, and you steal, and you have to steal me, you big secret. Jake. Θα σου το πω το μυστικό μου, αλλά...
Birds are so lucky, they can always escape.
Στην Chloe, στο Chloe. Τι έλεγε εδώ, campfire.
Looks like the youth of Arcadia Bay still come up here to party. I never made it.
Trust no one.
How long has that been here?
Forever and ever. Μπορεί να μπορούν μέσα.
Too bad it's locked. I remember racing up and down the steps.
Oh, rest, yes. Δεν σας τυφλώνει ήλιος. Λα 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 λα. Είπα ένα καραβάκι. Λα 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 λα. Chloe, speak.
Sure you don't want to be alone?
Have a seat, Pete.
Pete, you are in a good mood. My pleasure.
My pleasure. Feels nice out here after all that drama.
You really took one for Team Chloe.
I'm not as brave as you. And David is indeed a step douche.
I'm sorry you had to experience it firsthand.
You have to live with him. Has he always been this way?
Ever since my desperate mom dragged his ass to our home, I never trusted David.
Το λέει και στο βράχο, trust no one. Αυτό σημαίνει ότι δεν πρέπει να εμπιστεύεσαι και με. Όχι, εμένα μην πιστεύεσαι. Σου έσωσε και τη ζωή.
He freaked out on poor Kate Marsh today.
I know her. She's cool. Only that prick would bully her.
He has some kind of weird agenda.
He has a lot of secret files. Rambo still thinks he's gathering enemy intelligence. Did you take a peek?
Ήθελα.
You know, I wanted to, but I realized I have enough mystery in my life.
I'd like to find out. I bet he's got some serious porn in there. Good thing you didn't look.
He's a total surveillance fetish. Where are there spy cams in the house?
I knew you didn't know. Chloe, your house is under surveillance.
What are you talking about?
There are cameras all over the house. I saw it on a monitor in the garage.
I knew it. He is so hella fucking paranoid. I'll keep this a secret for now.
Sometimes ignorance is bliss.
No wonder I'm so miserable. Everybody in this town knows everybody's secrets.
Ξέρει το μυστικό σου. Hey, ξέρει ότι εσύ πήρε στο όπλο. Γιατί σε ρώτα γιατί να το πάρει μόνος του. What's Nathan's secret?
What's Nathan's secret?
He's an elite asshole who sells bad shit cut with laxative. And he dosed me with some drug in his room.
What?
I met him in some shithole bar that didn't card me. He was too rich for the place and too wasted, and he kept flashing bills.
Just tell me what happened, Chloe. Now.
I was an idiot. I thought he was so blazed it would be an easy score.
You needed money that bad?
Actually, yes. I owe big time. And I thought I'd have enough for me and Rachel if she showed up.
So, what about you and Nathan?
We went to his room at Blackwell. We drank, and I laughed at his rich kid bullshit. He was one step ahead and put something in my beer.
God, Chloe. I can't believe this. I mean, I do. Then what?
I know I passed out on the floor. I woke up and that perv was smiling, crawling towards me with a camera.
Go on.
Everything was a blur. I tried to kick him in the balls and broke a lamp. Nathan freaked, so I managed to bum-rush the door and get the hell out. Max, it was insane.
Κάτι μου θυμίζει, δεν μπορώ να θυμηθώ. Αν σας θυμίζει εσάς κάτι, πείτε μου. Μην το κάνετε spoil, απλά πείτε μου αν το θυμάστε εσείς. That is fucked up.
Chloe, that is so fucked up.
Το παίζω λάθος.
What did you do then?
I figured I would make him pay me to keep quiet. So we met in the bathroom.
And he brought a gun.
That was Nathan's last mistake.
What then? Let's call the po. Όχι αυτό.
He's still dangerous, Chloe. Not just to you.
Oh, good thing you notified the principal. I feel safer already.
I won't always be there to save you.
You were here today, Max. You saved me. I'm still tripping on that. Seeing you after all these years feels like destiny.
Εσύ γιατί σου κάνει εκεί. Ωραία, smooth FPS. Πιάσαμε εδώ. Έτσι, τώρα πήρε μπρος το υπόλοιση και πιάνει τόσο ωραία frames. Τώρα είναι πολύ πιο smooth από ό,τι
If this is destiny, I hope we can find Rachel. I miss her, Max.
Τώρα ξαναρχίστε το πολύ, εντάξει, δεν πειράζει.
This shit pit has taken away everyone I've ever loved. I'd like to drop a bomb on Arcadia Bay and turn it to fucking glass.
Εμένα πάντως δεν με πήρα μακριά σου. Κάτι σκέφτεται. Μην σκέφτεται, δεν γίνεται αυτό, μη.
Oh no! Not again!
Απλά. Σε σελίδια.
Why is this happening to me? Why am I here again?
Is
Chloe still up there? I have to find out.
Στο χρόνο πήγαινε δεν. Όχι, στο χρόνο πίσω λέμε. Στο χρόνο πίσω σε έστειλα. Πώς έπεσε πάνω. Like. Πάμε να στο χρόνο. Το έλα, το ελαφάνι. Come on, come on. Come on. ελάχισε από εδώ.
Oh my lord! The tornado is back!
Βράχα! Στο χρόνο. Πολύ πολύ πίσω. Να φύγουμε αυτά τα μέτρα πια. Αν μπορείς, Μαξ. Πήγαινε πίσω στο χρόνο. Πρέπει να φύγουμε. Να φύγουμε αυτά τα μέτρα. Δεν μ' αγαπάς. Πίσω πάλι στο με τώρα. Θα το πω 3 ώρες μετά. Κοίτα, κάθεται εκεί ο Τάγκος και με κοιτάει και με κοροϊδεύει. Εγώ πως πρέπει να πάω εκεί? Μάθησε, δεν τη βάλω. Πως πρέπει? Πες με σήμερα. Πάω στο χέρι.
Max, what's going on? You totally blacked out. I didn't black out. I had another vision. The town is going to get wiped out by a tornado. Oregon gets about 5 tornadoes every 20 years. You just zoned. No, no, I saw it. I could actually feel the electricity in the air. Come on, take a breath, okay? Chloe, I'm not crazy. But there's something else I have to tell you. Something hardcore. Talk to me, Max.
I had the same vision earlier in class. When I came out of it, I discovered I could reverse time. Like I said, not crazy.
But Ty, right?
Listen to me. How do you think I saved you in the bathroom?
By reversing time? Yeah, sure.
I saw you get shot, Chloe. Saw you actually die. I was able to go back and hit the fire alarm.
Okay, I see you're a geek now with a great imagination, but this isn't anime or a video game. People don't have those powers, Max.
I don't know what I have, but I have it. And I'm scared shitless.
You need to get high. It's been a hell insane fucking day. What the hell is this?
Snowflakes?
It's like 80 degrees. How?
Climate change. Or a storm is coming.
Max, start from the beginning. Tell me everything.
Έστεις. Από το τελευταίο επεισόδιο. Ρέιτσελ, Κέλλη, Λίνου. Αυτά που είναι. Episode 1, Chrysalis. Ωραία. Για να δούμε τις επιλογές. Οπ, δεν πειράζει. You reported Nathan. Φυσικά. You comfort Victoria. Φυσικά. You stayed hidden, you blamed Chloe. Took the blame for Chloe. To help out Kate. Γιατί δεν μου τα βγάζεις πως οι άλλοι άνθρωποι το έκαναν. That's because of falling her. Δεν πειράζει, δεν με νοιάζει. Να δούμε το επόμενο. Ρένα. Life Strange επεισόδιο 2 Out of Time. Οπότε θα παίζουν στις γραμμές του τρένου και κάπως μαγικότατα θα κολλήσει. Μετά θα πάνε κάπου να φάνε φαγητό από ένα δελφίνι και θα πάνε σε μια μάντρα. Σωστά το βρήκα. Νίκησα. Εντάξει. Τέλος πάντων, παιδιά, αυτό ήταν το πρώτο επεισόδιο του Life is Strange. Άμα θέλει να δείτε το επόμενο, το κάνετε like, subscribe, share και ένα comment. Αυτό που σας έλεγα, που σας ρώτησα στο βίντεο για την τηλεόραση της προγιαγιάς μου, όπως λέγαμε. Ναι, αυτά. Γεια σας και ευχαριστώ πάρα πολύ που παρακολουθήσατε και για την υπομονή σας και πάνω από όλη το χρόνο.